Hi class, my name is Amanda Pauly. I am your professor for this summer, and I wanted to get on here really quick and apologize for just now being able to talk to you as your professor for this class. And I hope that you are all having a pretty easy time figuring out all the things that need to be done to get through this course rather quickly. And I just wanted to make this video just to tell you welcome. On the 18th of May, I had a procedure done at a hospital in Raleigh. I live in Statesville and have been working in Ash Community College for the last 8 years, 5 of which online. And so I've been teaching this class a while, and I got everything set up before my procedure on the 18th, but there were a few complications. They had to take out my pacemaker defibrillator that I've had since 2005 because of faulty wires, and so they had to put in a new one. Because I was young, when I got the device due to an infection that went to my heart years ago, there was a lot of scar tissue, and so the scar tissue made it very difficult surgery. And so it has taken me a little bit longer to get back on my feet. I appreciate you all getting started and getting the ball rolling on this course. And so I'm not going to keep you for very long. I just wanted to get on and say hello. And you can see my little puppy's ears in the background. And I want you to know you can reach me at any time. I am always answering email on my phone. And so I just wanted to let you know if my responses to you seem more like a text and not as a formal email. That's kind of how I use that email to communicate with you. Because I'm on my phone, and a lot of times I'm dictating, or I'm, in the past I haven't been driving since my procedure. And so, but if it seems short and not formal, you'll please just excuse me. I'm just trying to get information to you as quickly as possible. So if you have questions, you just need to email me. I check emails several times throughout the day and night and weekends. I also want to tell you, if you try to reach me on a Sunday, I might be able to reply to you in the afternoon, but most likely Sunday's not the best day. I work all morning on Sundays at my church as the pianist, and my husband and I usually are napping before choir rehearsal in the afternoon, and then service again. We have church again on Sunday night, and so my husband is the worship pastor at our church, and so that's just our schedule on Sundays. And so Sunday's not the best day, but most every other day of the week I am checking email. If you don't hear back from me, just keep sending one, and hopefully I will answer as quickly as I see it. I promise you I will. If I'm not in town, like tomorrow, I'll be in Raleigh getting my staples out. And so I may be on the road and unable to respond. But I'm going to be here most of the summer. So I just wanted to just run by everything really quick with you. This is where you're going to find everything from me, all the information that you need to succeed in this course. And I will tell you this, if you want an A in this course, all you have to do is do your assignments every week. And even if you bomb a test, it's better to get all that listening done, get all of that Learn Smart activities completed. Just the music listening assignments are 20% of your grade. Make sure that you listen all the way to the end and submit once you get to 100%. That's 20% of your grade. The other 20% is going to be their Learn Smart activity. I do not take Learn Smart activities late, because that is what helps you to learn the material. So make sure that those are your priorities. Then usually the only other thing that you have is going to be a test of some kind. And so the tests are timed, and you only get one shot at those. The listening and the Learn Smart activities are unlimited. I will sync your grades from Connect into Moodle on Wednesday of every week. And so I'm not sure if I synced last week's. I'm pretty sure I did, but the gradebook may not be in the right order right now. I do have control over the ultimate grade that goes into Moodle, so if you have an issue or a problem, just email me and let me know. I hope that you read my announcement. Make sure you always go into announcements every week because I will write something to you. And last week I wrote a really great announcement about what to do if you have trouble with Connect. And so if you haven't read that, I need you to go in and read that because there is quite a bit of information. So make sure that you go into that every week. I will put a new announcement. That should also come to your email. Other than that, this class is pretty systematic and pretty regimented each week, and I apologize for having so many tests. I will make a, there's no other way to get around it in summer school, so you just have to learn the material quickly, get the work done, and submit it all on time, and then make sure that you don't miss a week. Because missing 1 out of 8 weeks, that is more than 10% of your work. And so just don't get behind. If you need an extension on something, please make that the exception and not the rule. And I can hold your assignments late, but not too late, because you have new assignments that are coming at you every Wednesday. So I hope that you watch this video. Please let me know if you have any questions. Check the announcements. Make sure that you know that there are no assignments that you complete in Moodle. Moodle is only my way of communicating with you what's happening. So like this week, there's nothing to check off. This is what you read. This is what you do in Learn Smart. These are your listening, and there's your test. Make sure you go through this link every time that you go into Connect so that it syncs your grades properly. And other than that, I'm not going to have a whole lot. During my regular semesters, we do forum questions and we just do different things, but I don't really have the luxury of time during summer school. So we will have a couple of projects due. You will have a concert credit coming that you have to do, and we're going to discuss whether that can be a live concert or a video concert now that things are opening back up again as far as having live concert options. And then we also have a music timeline project that is due in week 7. So I wanted to make sure that you're aware and check the syllabus, make sure that you see everything coming, set your dates so that you know what's expected of you. And please, if you have any problems or questions, please just feel free to contact me and I will be in touch with you as soon as I possibly can. In the meantime, just keep up the good work. And I will be in touch with any of you that I see maybe struggling tomorrow or the next day, and so that we can get you back on track. Hope you have a great week. New assignments will be open at midnight tonight because I'm recording this on Tuesday night. In the meantime, I'm looking forward to getting my staples out tomorrow and feeling a little bit more human. So y'all take care, and I will be here if you need me. Thanks.